I'm sorry, I must have walked into the wrong living room.
I don't want to hurt you, sir. If you back away from the door, I will quietly leave. Whoa, whoa! Whoa, wait! Oh.
You'll quietly...
Shit.
Books. You're stealing my books.
I didn't mean to, I swear!
Oh, damn amateurs. 64% of all American households leave a large sum of money in the bedroom. 22% leave it inside office or by a computer. You're wasting your time in the living room.
Are you gonna kill me?
I'm gonna help you. Easiest way to check and see if there's anyone in the house is the mailbox. A large accumulation of mail indicates that no one's home. A large accumulation of bills and letters mean that it's empty, which indicates that people like you, me, can rob it.
You're
a very bad man.
Oh! No, wait, man! Wait! Oh, shit! Where are you taking me? Wait! Oh, shit! Oh, damn! Yeah. Wait a minute! Where are you taking me? Oh, shit.
Gonna cut off one of your balls. I like you, though. So I'm gonna let you decide which one you want to keep.
Wait a minute! Oh my god!
Come on here, motherfucker! I'm gonna kill you with my arm!
Dia de los Muertos. Still alive. You'd think a train would just...
Come on, you fucking asshole, let's go!
Seem like fun? Dealing with people like that? Like me? Think about that before I come back and kill you.